to my channel, and today I'm just going to show you my CVS haul. I did go out, so before anybody get in the comment section and say why was I outside, I do work for a hospital, so we do have to still work, and you do have to go outside to get the essentials that you need. And we needed milk in the house, and that's a hard thing I'm trying to keep in the house is milk and bread. So I'm trying to limit myself to at least going out for those essential items, but I just want to share my haul. So as you can see, I did get 4 of the General Mills cereal that's $1.99 this week, and the Mitchum deodorant. So here is the breakdown. 4 cereal was $7.96. Use the 2 coupons from the 2/23 Smart Source and a 2 off 8 breakfast CRT. Made it $3.96 or 99 cents each. Mitchum this week was to buy 1 get 1 $50. I did get the ones for $5.99, and then one was $2.99. I had a $2 coupon from the insert, 2 of them, a 2 off 8 Mitchum CRT, and today I got a $1 off deodorant CRT. So these deodorants were free and a 2 cent money maker because it was buy 2 and get a $2 ECB for both. So here is my receipt. Now as you can see, this receipt is totally wrong. There was errors, which is why I don't go to CVS on Sundays, because everything just don't work out. So the Cinnamon Toast Crunch rung up for $1.99. The Honey Nut Cheerios rung up for regular price. And the Mitchum did not even ring up for the buy 1 get 1 $50. So as you can see, I used my coupons that I had and the deodorant CRT. My plan was to roll 5 and pay just a couple cents tax. As you can see, look at that total. That killed me when I paid that. I'm like, something is definitely wrong. So when he looked, he noticed that the items were not ringing up for the sale price. So I paid $10.54, which is crazy. I would not pay that. But look at that, 69 cents saving. That's so not me paying that. So what he did was he issued me my $10 right back, because I know I was only supposed to pay less than $1 with tax. So he did give me my money back. The next deal I did was the Schick deal, and this week is buy 3 get a $5 ECB. So 3 totals $20.97. Use of 2 of the 4 $1 coupons from a week past insert and 1 from coupons.com that is no longer available. A 5 off 20 shave CRT, paid $3.97. Got back the 5, made it free, and $1.03 money maker. Easy freebie this week with the extra oil, the Eclipse singles. You buy 1 for 99 cents, and you get the 99-cent ECB right back, making it free. Colgate this week is spend 10, get a $5 ECB. So what you want to grab is 3 of the 3.3 ounce. They were in this store, $3.69, totaling $11.07. Use those $2 coupons from the past week's insert. Pay $5.07, get 5 back, making it 7 cents for all 3 or 2 cents each. Maybelline is on the promotion again this week. When you buy 3, you get a $10 ECB. Grab the cheapest product, which is the eyeshadows. They're $4.19 each, totaling $12.57. Use a coupon from Retail Me Not of 3-1 and 1 from coupons.com that is no longer available. Pay $10.57, making it 57 cents for 3 or 19 cents. CoverGirl this week is spend 15, get a $5 ECB. So what you want to do is get a mascara for $8.99, an eyeliner for $7.29, total $16.28. Use a $3 coupon from the 3-1 Smart Source and a digital coupon, and a 3 off 15 CoverGirl CRT. Make it $7.28, get back the 5, making it $2.28 for both or $1.14 each. So here is my handy dandy paper that I use to jot down everything I'm supposed to use. Just want you to take a look at how I shop. I had all my coupons and everything clipped inside of this little folded up thing like this, as I always do. And went in and got everything. See, I was supposed to roll 27, but with that hiccup, with the promotions not ringing up for the appropriate price, I just broke even with what I paid. And what you don't see in this clip is I did purchase a gallon of milk. So let me just show you my receipt. So here is my receipt. There goes the Skintimate, the extra gum, the Colgate toothpaste, the gallon of milk that I got. Those are hard to find in grocery stores now, and eggs and bread. The Maybelline and the CoverGirl. All my coupons that I had. My total was $3.87 only because I grabbed that milk and I'm in there shopping and I almost forgot about the milk. So that is that. Still had a 95% savings. And I got an extra buck back for buying the milk. And $5 for the CoverGirl. $5 for the Chic. $5 for the Colgate. $10 for the Maybelline. $0.99 for the gum and my other CRTs that printed on my receipt. I also forgot to show the Eucerin deal. They didn't have one of the daily hydration that I usually get, so I got two that was $10.79. And Eucerin is spend 20, get 10. So I got two for $10.79, total $21.58. I had those coupons from the Eucerin website. I had a 3-off lotion CRT. And I also had a 2-off of 10 Eucerin CRT. So this became free and a 42-cent moneymaker after that $10 EC. And the last deal is the Listerine Ready Tabs. Listerine is spend 10, get 5. I got 3 of the Ready Tabs for $3.99 each. Totals $11.97. I had a 1 coupon on my card, a $1 printable from coupons.com that is no longer available, and a 4-off 2 Listerine Ready Tab CRT. Paid $5.97. Got back the 5, made it in 97 cents for all or 32 cents each. Also wanted to elaborate on the clip I shown with the Maybelline. This is why I'm picking up the Maybelline. Y'all might get tired of seeing it, but with your fetch points, this making it an absolute money maker. And as you can see, I'm almost about to hit this points today to get my 4,500 points from fetch. So sign up for fetch if you're not. I want to thank you guys so much for watching my video today. I did take all precautions. Some of the stores have the limits set where they have the 6 feet distance. They have tapes. They've been cleaning. They've been wiping. And with me knowing what I'm doing, I'm getting in and out of the store. So please be mindful in the comments of saying why I'm outside. Because technically, we all have to go out at some point in time. It's the fact that don't keep going outside. So thank you so much for watching. And stay tuned for future videos. Bye-bye.